I own the Supreme Court. It's all mine. I put the judges on there. They're never getting my taxes. They're never getting my financial records. I'm richer than God, and you know why? Because I don't pay anybody anything. I have illegal immigrants with no green cards working in my hotels and motels, Motel 6 or wherever the hell it is. I'm making tons of money, and I own the Supreme Court.